mama them house because mama them mad that you're not happy with what you used to have, and you said they're trying to get more, so they think you bougie and arrogant, so you don't want to go see mama them, so no matter where you turn, there's a fight. But the problem the devil made was he put a fighter in a fight. Alright, we about to have church. See, it's something that the devil don't know about you. He don't know that you ain't always had this nice weave, and you ain't always wore nice two-button suits, that you ain't always drove Cadillacs and Chevy Trailblazers, that you ain't always had a couple dollars in the bank. That was a time when you had to fight. I don't know who I'm preaching to, but can I find my North Birmingham Saints, my Norwood Saints, my Evergreen Bottom Saints, my Collegeville Saints, who know I'm not afraid of a fight. That devil, you can come against me if you want to, but I know how to fight. Can I get all my fighters to stand up, sit down, and shout, I know how to fight. I never will forget growing up in Collegeville Projects, 3056 29th Avenue North. Growing up in Collegeville Projects, I never will forget going to Hudson Elementary School. One day, y'all pray for the preacher, I got in a fight. Y'all pray for me, I got in a fight. I'm not going to say this brother's name, y'all might know him, and he might know me still, so I ain't going to...